would you travel to downtown Fort Smith more because of a new street name?
As 4029's Tony Russell explains, that's what city leaders are hoping.
Tonight, Fort Smith city leaders will be voting on a new name to change Clayton Expressway into one that may attract more business downtown. Clayton Expressway runs the whole stretch of Fort Smith from Midland to North A Street. Now city leaders are debating whether to change the road's name to Riverfront Drive. Some people visiting the area say it's not all in the name.
I don't think it'd really take away from any of the scenery or anything like that. I mean, the river's going to be beautiful one way or another, but I guess it would kind of help people to know that the river's right here and you can come and look.
Right now, much of Clayton Expressway is home to a lot of industries and manufacturing plants. But if city leaders have their way, the name Riverfront Drive will attract more development.
Either way it goes, it's still going to look as pretty as it did.
Reporting in Fort Smith, I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
And right now, Fort Smith's board of directors, they're meeting now to discuss the plan. They say it's expected to pass.